Hello everyone, I am Ankit Singla, a third year undergraduate student at Netaji Subhash Institute of Technology. So I started my journey with Coding Ninjas when I was in my first year, or rather I should say my first semester, when I did a data structures and algorithms course in Java with Manisha Kutta ma'am. It was a really nice experience, and having being new to coding, it was a great learning experience for me, where I learned how to code basic problems, how to, it gave me an introduction to comparative programming, data structures and algorithms. It gave me an edge over other students in the college courses, helped me to score better CGPA, and finally helped me in the internship season as well. Later, I did TA with Coding Ninjas in the same course. That was also a very great learning experience. I learned about how to debug other people's code, how to read other people's code. So it was a great learning experience overall. Then I did a web development course named Alchemy with Mr. Tushar Tuteja. There I learned how the industrial or corporate experience I got from there. I learned to code backend servers using Ruby on Rails and the things on front end like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, all the basics were covered in detail, and challenging problems were given at every step to help me improve my skills in the same. So apart from that, my experience with coding just has been great, and from time to time I have been recommending my colleagues and my juniors to take up a course at Coding Ninjas if they feel the need of a mentor or a teacher. I have an internship offer from Amazon for the next summer vacations, and I'm happy for that. Thank you, Coding Ninjas.